I had a microphone. It was really inexpensive. I think it was like $3. And I got it, and then I attached it to my computer, and then I recorded the cricket songs, and then I replayed them and counted the chirps.